Hello friends, back again in this video on the channel Malika Creator. In this video, we will discuss about cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency regulation. As it is likely apparent from the regulatory frameworks discussed above, the federal regulation of cryptocurrencies in the United States does apply specific cryptocurrency regulation. While this has been the opportunity standard throughout the history of crypto in the US, many advocates are scaling on federal regulators to change this. The Uniform Law Commission, a non-profit association that aims to bring clarity and tighten the state's regulation, has drafted the Uniform Regulation of Virtual Currency Business. Not for everyone, and significantly reduce the number of people who have access to a cryptocurrency. While options such as the use of simple agreement of future tokens have been considered as an alternative way for crypto startups to raise funds without contravening securities law, the SEC has yet to make a decision on their validity. The IRS is the agency that enforces the rules for tax payments cryptocurrencies, including non-fungible token, continues to be treated as property for the purpose of tax in the United States and subject to capital gain taxes. The issuer of the cryptocurrency is required to register the security with the SEC or receive an explicit exemption from the registration requirement. If exempt, the cryptocurrency will only be available for accredited investors. Accredited investors are a limited group of an individual who satisfy any of the following requirement. A director of executive officer at a company that issues securities, and an individual or married couple with a net worth of over $21 million. An individual with a salary above a married couple with a combined income of over for the past 2 years. Being an accredited investor is clearly responded by reiterating that the form of the crypto is irrelevant to the analysis, and the regulation are primarily considered with the substance of the transaction. The SEC also has a set to regulation decentralized financial, a subsector of crypto that offer financial service through self-executing smart contracts, and might be the agency that ends up reigning in stable coins, preferably issued cryptocurrencies with a price peg to US dollar or the currency. The agency is also pushing for greater oversight on crypto exchange, claiming the platform of the tokens that might be securities. That's enough discussion in this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe Malika Creator and turn on the bell. See you next video. Thanks for watching and goodbye.